Finally, let's look at some homework for you. I prepared two models, homework one and homework two. So in homework one, I changed the redeemer type to a pair of booleans. And as it says in the comment, the logic should be that validation should succeed if these two booleans are the same, true, true, or false, false, and it should fail if they are not the same. And so everything should compile, but I left lots of undefineds here, and here the logic is wrong. So wherever it says fix me, you have to do something. And the off-chain code, which is not focus of this lecture, I already implemented correctly. So if we look at the playground for this homework one, then here in the grep, so in this case false true, if I evaluate, the grep should fail. But if I have true true or false false, the grep should succeed. Finally, the second homework is very similar. Instead of a pair of booleans, I'm now using a custom data type, my redeemer. That is a record type with two fields called flag 1 and flag 2, both of type bool. But the logic again should be the same. Validation should succeed if these two booleans, these two flag 1 and flag 2 are the same, and fail otherwise. So in the playground, this looks very similar, except now the UI is rendered a bit differently. So the field names appear here, but same behavior. So the grep should succeed. It should also succeed if both are true. But if one is false and the other is true, or the other way around, it should fail.